If you look in the GIF Editor View Controller in the Objective-C project, you'll notice that there's a property for a GIF image view. Go ahead and add this property in your GIF Editor View Controller.swift file and connect it to the GIF image view in Storyboard. We're also going to add a property to hold the GIF URL, and that property will be an optional of type NSURL. We'll set it to nil for now. Once you've got the GIF URL set up, we're going to want to add some code to the method viewWillAppear. This code will render the GIF URL as a GIF. Kind of like we did in the Welcome View Controller, we'll make a GIF from the recording by calling the method GIFWithURL. And notice that GIFWithURL takes a string as a parameter. So we'll need to use the absolute string property of our NSURL. And then we'll load that image into the GIF image view. And of course, let's not forget to call super.viewWillAppear. With these lifecycle methods, we always have to remember to call super. Back in our UI View Controller plus record extension, we'll instantiate an instance of the GIF editor, add our GIF URL, and then push that onto the navigation stack. We're going to do all that in a method called displayGIF. So first, we instantiate our GIF editor view controller, pass it the GIF URL, and then push it onto the navigation stack. And of course, we'll want to call the method displayGIF from the method convertVideoToGIF so that we can pass it the GIF URL we just got from GreeGIFT. And we won't forget to unwrap it. We're also going to need to call this convertVideoToGIF method somewhere. We can do that up in didFinishPickingMediaWithInfo. Remember, we were just saving the video to the photo album. Instead, we'll just call convertVideoToGIF. And now we'll run it. So let's see how it looks. Here comes the camera. There's my video producer, seeing how many malt balls he can stuff in his mouth. The camera dismisses, and there's our GIF.